Well, here's an abandoned mine entrance. Danger, unsafe mines, stay out, stay alive. I'm up here with Nick today from Miner 49er YouTube channel. So check his channel out if you haven't already. And be sure to subscribe to him. He uploads every Saturday, believe it or not. So he's checking out something else right now. But I saw this opening and thought I'd check this out while I'm waiting for him. Oh, this goes back a little ways. Huh. This is really interesting right here. Looks like they were digging the downward shaft, what they would call a winze. But either they filled it in or maybe somebody's buried there. Who knows? That's a little disturbing. Kenny Veach, maybe? Who knows? But, so I got a drift tunnel headed this way. Let's go check it out. Yeah, you can see all the different layers here in the ribs. The walls of the drift, miners refer to the walls as ribs, kind of a colorful term. But these are quite colorful. Now, I can't remember what was mined here. I want to say silver. We kind of came here without too much preparation, so I'm really not sure what the mining history is. But it was either silver or gold. I'll put a caption explaining all that once I find out. But we're in a generally lava type area, volcanic area. There's a lot of lava rocks in the area, so don't see anything resembling that in this tunnel in particular, but I think we've reached the end. Yep. So right here you have an example of a pack rat nest. And I don't see the pack rat. It's probably hiding from us. But they drag everything into these mines. Look at all those twigs and sticks. And some of those are good sized. So they're pretty tough little creatures. But here's a shot looking back. And let's turn around and head back. A lot of rodent droppings here on the ground. You can see them, the black pellets. So this is an active pack rat's nest. Den.